prove that L of e power at, e power at is equals to 1 by s minus k. We have to prove this using Laplace transform. Using Laplace transform, we have L of f of t is equals to e 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t into d. This is Laplace transform. So in place of f of t, I am taking how much? E power 8. Therefore, L of e power 8 is equals to integration 0 to infinity e power st. I would like to write as it is. In place of f of t, I take an e power 8. Can I write it down? E power 80 into d. Is it clear? If these are equal, powers are added. That means a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. By this formula, I would like to write 0 to infinity e power, write down, at minus s, because here you have minus, that's the reason I into d. Is it clear? So here also you have to take 0 to infinity e power, here and here what you have on it? A minus s into t. That's clear or not? Into d. I already told you integration e power ax dx is equal to e power ax by a. By this formula, I would like to write e power a minus s by a minus s, and these are the internals. I keep it. Clear on? Now, by applying this one, first you apply this one, and then you apply this one. Can I write it down? E power, what is that? Here we have to write this. A minus s into d, right? By a minus s. So in place of t, I would like to write infinite, right? Can I write it down? So a minus s into infinite by a minus s minus again e power a minus s into 0, because my t value is now 0, by a minus s. Is it clear or not? So e power infinite only, this is nothing but e power infinite only. E power infinity to this? E power infinity is nothing but what I have? Zero by something?
Zero.
E power, this is zero. E power zero is nothing but one. Can I write it down? Now, this is total zero. So minus, this is nothing but one by
a minus s.
A minus s. Can I take minus common between it? Then we get 1 by minus of 1 by minus of s minus a. Minus minus a get cancelled. Therefore we get 1 by s minus a. This is equal to L of e power a t, right? Here you have plus a, right? If I have minus a, L of e power minus a t is equals to 1 by
s plus
1 plus s plus
a.
Is it clear or not? Sometimes they may ask some questions like this. See here. L of e power t, suppose this is directly we can apply, that is equals to 1 by s plus 3. That's all. So s minus 3. Why you tell me?
Because plus
3. Yeah, here we have e power a t is equals to 1 by
s.
L of e power a t is equals to 1 by s minus a. Similarly, L of e power 3 t is equal to 1 by s minus a. Is it clear or not?